Ladies and gentlemen, we are here with the final four. Kelvin, come over here. I mean, Billy, over here. You gotta, yeah. Okay, good. We're here with the final four of Homies Drama Island. Minecraft.
Woo!
Yeah. Thank you, Anthony. Nobody else cheered, but like.
I shouldn't be here.
Yeah. So we got Javinator, the last surviving member of the red team. And then we just got the blue team. We got Anthony, we got Aiden, we got Esky. Greatest turnaround in the century, let me tell you guys. So today, we're here with challenge number 9. You guys can explain it if we go through. Come on through, boys. Just don't do anything. Come on through.
This is literally fucking...
Well, I'm glad we voted Nacho.
This challenge is a parkour race with checkpoints. The first person to reach the end gains immunity.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, you didn't specify. Oh! Esky is the only one that makes the best the first.
I didn't know what that was at first.
Anthony makes it up. Javin misses it narrowly. Aiden's off again. Anthony is in the lead, ladies and gentlemen. We're down to some trapdoor parkour.
Oh my gosh. You stupid stage, bro.
Trapdoors, yeah. GG's. I might as
well. Javin has made it. There you go, Jav. Speedrun time. Anthony took it slow, and he's past that portion.
Just leave me behind.
Anthony walks right past Tubbo. Does not even think about clicking on his head. That's rough.
Okay. What the
and
fuck?
I've fallen again.
I guess I've seen this on...
Oh, Anthony.
You pushed me, you bitch!
Javin has caught up miraculously. Aiden made it! Aiden is in the lead!
For real?
For a second.
Oh, Javin makes it! Make sure you click the sign, Jav.
Anthony, fuck. Okay. We gotta take this one at a time, or if we're gonna keep bumping each other.
Where the fuck is Aiden? Aiden, where are you?
Javin!
Javin is in the front!
You move first.
Javin is in the front! Oh my gosh, make sure you click the sign. Javin has a sizable lead now. What is going on here, ladies and gentlemen? The man that was stuck on the first level for so long. Javin, you gotta make sure you make this.
Oh my god, dude, I can't beat this.
Oh, Javin with the last ladder jump. Makes it. Can he make that? Oh, he clicks the sign. Jav's got a checkpoint. Jav still with a sizable lead on the competition.
The slime block one is just...
Dude, Aiden did it like second try somehow.
Yeah, well...
The slime block one I did first try, actually.
Oh, was that first try?
Glad to hear it, bro.
Damn it! Why do I keep doing that when I get to the top?
Aiden is on the same section as Javin. Here it goes, boys. Can he speedrun it? They're right next to each other. Aiden is not making it past that part.
I stopped sprinting at us for a second.
Oh, Anthony and Esky! Everybody's meeting up, bro!
Am I hitting like fucking shit right now?
This is a very close one, ladies and gentlemen. Javin.
You keep
clicking the side. Oh, Esky is here!
Dude, I literally hit the slime block.
What the-
He just slammed on the slime block.
Okay, Javin's pretty much mastered the first one. The second one's what gives him trouble.
Dude, what the hell? Hit it directly.
I could just hear Javin trying so hard. I think so bad.
He's fighting for his life.
I am fighting for my life out here, man.
I don't understand it. Why is it like...
Oh! He made it past the second. Javin, you gotta hit this one.
No!
Deaths are so punishing, bro.
Esky made it! Esky's made it! Esky made it across! Esky is across!
Make the jump, come on!
Okay, Esky has reached the checkpoint. This may be the turning point.
Yes!
Javin makes it! Javin makes it! Just don't mess up these jumps! Oh, he's scared. I'm scared. We're all scared. Click the sign. Javin is head-to-head with Esky. There he is.
What the fuck did you get here first try?
Oh my god. Javin's not even... Oh, Esky got the tech. Oh, Javin and Esky neck and neck at the final one.
Fuck.
Esky falls. Javin falls as well.
I had him the first jump.
Dude, I hit the slime block.
Oh, Esky's going.
Oh, I am in my inventory. I've fallen off the course.
Hey, take it slow, man. Oh, Javin falls.
All right,
I'm
Esky.
About to literally cry.
Me and you, Esky. Me and you, Esky.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, Javin, so close to salvation. So very. And so did you ever beat the ladders?
No. Can you put me in creative so I could do this?
How's it going?
Going pretty good. Doing good.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. The slime block really almost got you, didn't it? You know.
Yeah, bro. You know what? Fuck them slimes, bro.
Hey, you were in the lead for a little bit there. That was crazy.
When I did that one first try, I was like, oh, I got this. And I got to that one level. I'm like, okay.
Dude, yeah, Jav made the one there, but he missed on the easy jump. That was...
Oh. I literally didn't make the hard jump one time. Because, I got close, but I couldn't get the ladder.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's rough. So, you know?
Yeah.
I asked Anthony who he's voting just now, and he kind of just made a joke, so, you know. I made a lot of predictions in this room, but this time I think I'm going to be right on this one. I think I'm probably going home tonight.
Obviously, Esky's made it into the top three. Yo. Of course. He's got his marshmallow to prove it. Mm-hmm. Now is where things get interesting. There's three members left. I may have 63 marshmallows, but I only have two that are going to people here.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get started. Starting off, we have one person who I'm going to announce is safe. Besides Esky, of course, you know, he won and shit, you know how it is. Yeah. So, this marshmallow, I think it's going to Anthony, you know? Everybody loves Anthony, except for the people that tried to vote him out that one round, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, who did that?
Now, here we are. The last remaining member of Red Team. And Aiden's just kind of there. He's just been kind of coasting. Will he coast his way to the final three?
Get about a zero both
rounds. Or will Javin make it into the top three? Let's find out. The final marshmallow is going to Star Force. Just kidding. Ha 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 ha, how funny. It's been a long fought game for both of you. But the end of the road is here. Javin, I'm sorry. Oh, wait, no. No, Aiden, Javin, I'm sorry. That was toxic. That was toxic. Oh, I'm so sorry. They call me Steve Harvey. I'm
out of here.
I was like, what the hell just happened?
I'm out of here.
I'm so sorry.
Betrayed me for a second.
That was fucking foul.
I'm so sorry.
Fine.
Javin, it's been a good run. Honestly, you made it a lot farther than I thought, you know, winning those two challenges, but you're very close to winning the third. Anything you'd like to say before you make the final leap?
Later, bitches.
Ladies and gentlemen, the final three of this season of Homies from an Island. The blue team warriors are still somehow here.
Blue team!
Esky, Anthony, and Think Fast.
Baby, let's go.
Who will make it to the finale? Who's gonna get voted off next? I don't fucking know! We'll find out next episode! Esky has immunity. He's going in the top three. So what's the plan, man? What's the plan? You know,
okay,
like.
So I think we're just gonna get rid of Red Team today.
You're just gonna eliminate Red Team.
Dev would give us a little bit of a run for our money on them slime blocks. So
yeah, true.
Oh, I'm gone.